Hi, good evening everyone. Welcome to my YouTube channel, Edison Ching. If you're new to my channel, just click the subscribe and the notification bell for my new updates, okay? Likes and comments, please. Thank you very much, guys. Good evening to all my viewers, followers, bloggers, friends all over the world. Okay? Thank you for watching me. Okay? I'll just finish workout at the gym. Diba? Kitang-kita. Laki pa ng mga muscles. Okay guys, for today, I will unbox the Kinoki products. That is for nilalagay sa paa. For ano, for pangtanggal ng toxins for our body. Okay, unbox natin, girls. Two kinds of Kinoki. Dalawang. So, dalawa in order ko. Here. Open this one. Ayun. Ayan yung sinasabi kong Kinoki Kiyomi. Yung patch na nilalagay sa foot. See? So, effective ba siya to? Effective to. I already used this one. Nagamit ko na to. Talagang makukuha yung toxins sa katawan mo. I will demonstrate it. Okay? So, ito yung laman niya. So, ano yan? 10 pieces sa isang box. 10 pieces. Ano lang pala siya? 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. So, 10 pieces. Ayun. Ito yung pang tape niya sa paa. See? So, dalawang klase yung binili ko eh. Open natin yung isa. Ito yung the other one. This one is Kinoki also. Pero alam ko ibang may ano kasi ito eh. May variants. Oh, di ba? Itong isang in order ko is cleansing detox. Same siyang cleansing detox. But ano bang difference natin dito? So, nilalagay ito kapag night, when you're asleep. Okay? This one, ginger plus salt foot patch. Itong color yellow. May ginger siya. Nakahalo. Itong isa, wala. This one is, ito yung plain, yung white. Kinoki. Kiyomi. Okay? Cheaper lang to in Lazada. Cheaper in Lazada, okay? Ito yung white. So, pang-cleansing to ng detox. So, dispels toxins and maintain beauty, relax muscles and tendons, and eliminate internal moisture. Replenish vital essence and strengthen the kidney. Ayun, kidney. Maganda siya. Show shape and beauty body, promote sleeping and relieve fatigues. So, talaga effective to, nagamit ko na to eh. Beauty food and clear odor, ayan. So, bili, I recommend this one guys. Effective to. Gagamitin ko to kay mami kasi may kidney failure siya. So, nagda-dialysis. So, ako gagamitin ito para matanggal din yung mga toxins kasi inom ng mga vitamins. Kung ano-ano, amino acids. So, ayun. So, ipapakita ko, i-demonstrate ko na ilalagay sa paa ko, ha? By essential components first. Kalimutan ko. Carapace, vitamin C, cornstarch, with bamboo vinegar, tourmaline, plant powder, wood vinegar, minus iron. Cleansing detox food pads. See? Okay, guys. I will demonstrate it for you. Okay? Papakita ko sa inyo. Demonstrate how to use it, how to patch it. Okay? See? Got it. Papakita ko. Hello guys, so open na natin yung demonstrate natin how to use the Kinoki patch, okay? So open natin, so may two pieces siya. So ang paglagay natin, this side, dapat nakalagay dito, on your foot, okay? Ayan, ganyan dapat. And then, meron siyang pang sticker, pang dikit. So, i-stick natin. Dapat dandahan. Kasi, so here, ganyan dapat, ayan, nakalagay dyan. Yun. Then, lagay natin. Ganito. Ayun. Foot side. Ayan. See? Ganun dapat. So, i-stay natin dyan yan ng overnight. So, other side naman na ating foot. Ayun. Here. Ayun. Ilagay dyan. Then, lagay dito sa paa. Ayun. See? Ayan, dalawang patch. So, overnight, sleep natin. And then, di ba nakita niya white yung sa pouch? Tomorrow, magiging itim na yan. Okay, guys? Good night. Sleep muna tayo, then tomorrow we'll see it, okay? Here. So, it's already morning. So, ayan, nakikita mo. Tanggalin natin yung patch. So, makita natin na yung toxins sa katawan natin makikita dito sa patch na ito kung gaano kaano. Okay? Oh, grabe oh. Kita nyo? Sobrang itim. Black na black. So, ayan. Kabilang side naman ng paa. Grabe. See? Sobrang itim. So, this is very effective. Ayan. Kita nyo? So, ito, pupunasan na lang. Ayan. Ang daming toxin sa aking katawan. Ang dami kasing iniinom ng kung ano nung gamot. Vitamins. See? Ayun. So, ganyan. Ka-effective siya. Maganda sa katawan. Ayun. So, you can sleep very well at night. Ayun. That's it, guys. Di ba ang dami? Thank you for watching, guys. If you're new to my channel, don't forget to click the notification bell and the subscribe, okay, for my new updates. And then, comments and likes, please. Thank you very much for watching. Xiexie ni, arigato, tosha, xiexie, pengyou, friends. Thank you, friends, for watching me, for my blog, okay? See you next time for my new updates, okay, guys? Love you all. Mwah, mwah. Love you. Bye-bye. Xiexie. See you soon.